Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my WWE Hell in a Cell 2014 coverage via simulations. This one is for the Intercontinental Championship, currently held by the show-off Dolph Ziggler, as you see his entrance right here now. So Ziggler will be defending the Intercontinental Championship against Cesaro tonight at Hell in a Cell. So no, we don't have the current WWE heavyweight champion Brock Lesnar defending anything. He will not be on the pay-per-view, but we do have a couple belts being defended, and this is one of them. So Cesaro will be trying to take the belt away from Dolph Ziggler. Now, it went back and forth between Ziggler and The Miz a couple times there, and now that feud has moved on, and we have Cesaro going for the IC belt this time around. So, tonight at Hell in a Cell, who do you see winning the Intercontinental Championship? Will Dolph Ziggler defend his title and retain, or will Cesaro get his hands on this and be the next Intercontinental Championship holder? Let me know in the comment section below who you think is going to win. I'm going to go out and say, I don't know, I like both these guys, so it's hard for me to really root either way. I'd like to see Dolph hang onto it for a while, but, you know, I'd be totally fine with Cesaro having the IC belt as well. So, I don't know. I'm going to go out and say that they give it to Cesaro tonight. I'm just going to, that's my prediction off the cuff here. So, what do you guys think? Is it going to be Cesaro taking it away, or will Ziggler show off yet again and retain the belt? Let me know in the comment section below. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about any of the matches, including the two Hell in a Cell matches, in the comments section here. Let me know what you expect to happen in tonight's pay-per-view on the WWE Network for just $9.99. I know I'll be watching along with Junk Gaming Videos, checking out the action. I hope there is some good action because, you know, just looking at the card, this is probably the least excited I've been for a Hell in a Cell in some while. But Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins could maybe make me forget about that with a memorable match, and I hope that they will go last tonight. But anyway, there's a European uppercut from Cesaro. Maybe he'll do that and take home the title tonight. I'm going to let this play out, this simulation here in WWE 2K14, and see who gets the victory in the simulation. I'm also very excited for WWE 2K15 to drop on the old-gen consoles on Tuesday, and then on November 18th on the PS4 and Xbox One. I'm excited for all of it, for the new rosters, for the new modes, all the good stuff. So can't wait to get my hands on both previous gen and now current gen copies as they come out. So anyway, we'll let this play out. Let's see who wins the title here in WWE 2K14, and then tonight in real life in the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view. All right, leave me your predictions down in the comment section below, and I will talk to you soon, guys.
And he missed that one. He fails to connect. He's got him up. Big body slam. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. He's putting those educated feet to good use. His opponent's momentum on that one. And there's a hard right hand. Oh! They say he was in the Swiss Army at one point. And if there's anyone you could send to war with only a corkscrew and a fish scaler, it's this guy. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Nice reversal there. Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Big kick echoing around the arena.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE.
And hurt his hand.
Reversal.
Oh, what a reversal. reversal by Antonio.
And there it is. The big boot connects.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, and the knee connects.
Nailed with that boot.
He brings that rugby mentality to the ring.
He drives into you and doesn't stop until he's won.
Elbow drop. The WWE Universe watching Hell in a Cell live on pay-per-view around the world, from Canada to Australia, Luxembourg and Malaysia, and of course, on the Armed Forces Network.
Right on his neck from that German suplex.
This has been a very methodical attack.
Dolph Ziggler's in trouble here, folks. He needs to get the advantage back, or this is...
Oh, my! An explosive suplex.
Oh, my word, what a slam. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Antonio may have it.
What a show of strength by Antonio Cesaro.
When you look up the word tough in the Swiss dictionary,
hooks the leg, and Dolph Ziggler quickly kicks out.
Well, if Cesaro lands this, we sure as heck know how it'll end.
The neutralizer. Cesaro's planted him with it. What a move.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Unbelievable. And put away almost anyone else. How can you pin Dolph Ziggler? Show off.
I just can't. Oh, my, almost took their head off. Oh, the punch connects. Nicely avoided there. Watch out, and there's the super kick. And he missed that one.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
He is a mean Swiss brawler.
And there's the submission. Can he fight out? You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. He's in perfect position. Complete control. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out.
Ziggler could be in trouble here. This has just been pandemonium.
Big elbow.
Dolph Ziggler may talk the talk a little more than he walks the walk.
And that's a stiff kick. What a devastating neck breaker.
What an impact from that kick. Oh, what a painful kick.
Ooh, brutal impact.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Nice reversal there.
What a punch.
Nice reversal.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Antonio has the headlock. And he gets to the ropes.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
Championship on the line. He fails to connect.
Oh, no! What's this?
get up from that. Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two.
No, somehow. This young man, Ziggler, does have an impressive drive.
And it's because of that very drive.
We got a cover.
Two. Three. Antonio Cesaro with the victory.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Antonio Cesaro.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And that is one Hell in a Cell match we will not soon forget.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.